Welcome back to my channel. It's Joseph Reacts here, and I am about to get into a G-Cook TikTok compilation, honey. Ooh, child, I am so excited because you guys love G-Cook on my channel, and I love G-Cook just in general. So this is a perfect moment for us all to share. This video is by Next Update 18. That is the title of the channel that created this TikTok compilation. And let's get right into it, honey. If this is your first TikTok compilation of mine today on my channel, I actually watched 3 TikTok BTS compilations today in total. So check out the other 2 if this is your first. And let's get right into it. And please, honey, subscribe to my channel by clicking that big red subscribe button down below. And let's get right into it once again. Okay. Okay. Oh, ice skating. Didn't they go do that by themselves or something? I remember hearing about it. Yes. Oh, I love this. Oh. Okay. Oh, we're doing this already. Okay. Okay. It's the look of intensity on Jungkook's face, though. The look on JK's face when he turned around. I saw that. Okay. Jimena. Oh, cute. Oh, that's cute. What is that for? Because I know it's not one of their BT21s. Oh.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. When you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell.
Hey. Ow! Not the shooting sound. No, don't do that. I don't like that. That was intense. Okay. Oh my God, the way they threw it back just now with the retro pics and videos. I love that look on Jungkook. Ooh, I love that look on Jimin though too. Oh, we kind of match it with the earrings. Oh my God, I'm a BTS. I love that outfit. What is that for? Okay. Yes. Oh. That was good. Ooh. Look at Suga sleeping in the back. Oh my God. Let me go back. Do y'all see that? Look at Suga. Oh my God. This is hilarious. Y'all could have put an emoji over Suga's face. Y'all be putting it over their body. That's cool. Oh, the white choker. What? I've never seen this. Okay. One of my favorite hairstyles or colors on JK. Oh. Oh my god. Yeah, that whole moment has so much content people like to use from them. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Oh no, not the crying, please. Oh no, not the crying. Oh, and he bumped his head too. No. Oh no, Jimin was about to cry. Oh no. Oh my god. Hold on, go back. I was still thinking about them crying. Hold on. I'm sorry. Oh, because he grew up with them. That's sweet. That was cute. This is a really good Katy Perry song. This is the moment I was thinking about. People, like I said, people love this whole moment of this BTS Bangtan Bomb or whatever this was. There's so much content. G-Cook worthy content. Yes, honey, it's real cute. Keep it PG. That was cute. Oh, this is for real. Oh, yeah, when he had, like, yeah. It's okay. This girl can sing. Sing, girl, sing. Okay, ooh. Hold up, that was really good. Okay, I'm gonna need more. I know that, I wouldn't be mad if they did choreography like that for their own song. Okay, yes, and he rightfully deserved that too. They was getting a little bold in American Hustle Life. Woma, let me be your woma. Wooma, wooma, wooma. That was really good over the streets instrumental. A cute, sexy lady. Oh, guy. Okay. And I want your revenge. Oh, the music, y'all. I'm sorry, it gets to me. They did black and white? Oh, I need to see this. Oh, and that's when they did the black and white jacket thing.
Okay!
Oh my god! I loved everything about that. And what is this for? I've seen so many pictures from that. Yes, that's so cute. I was waiting for a moment like that. Oh! Oh my god. So beautiful. The ear! Wow. This makes me want to go back and listen to the song. No. Oh my god, why y'all gotta end it like that with the crying? Why did y'all do that? That was weird. But I don't know why they ended it with the crying scene. You gotta end it on a high, not on a low, honey. Don't you know? Anyway, this was absolutely amazing. I love this so very much. Awesome musical choices, I gotta admit. I love music. Music is everything in my life. Probably also for us as well, being K-pop fans or just music lovers in general. So, the music really adds to it, you know? It really does, and it was so good. I love Jungkook. I love Jungkook so much. And these were some really cute low-key moments. You know what I mean? Because Jungkook has some juicy content that you can really use if you want to go there. But this was just a really cute low-key compilation. And I really liked it. I liked that it was lighthearted, that it was just fun, cute, friendly moments. It wasn't, you know, anything trying to do anything, you know. You know. I liked it, though. It was great. It was really, really fun. They did have some TikToks in there with some really great transitions. Overall, it was just really good vibes. A couple of TikToks that were a little somber and sad in a way, which I personally feel like they could have ditched those and possibly put in a little bit more spicier moments, but it's okay. It was still good either way. If you know of any other Jungkook TikTok compilations you would like me to watch, be sure to leave the link or the title to the video down below, and I'll definitely check them out. But I give this TikTok compilation, I'll give it a 9 out of 10. It was really good to me. I loved it. It was really fun. And let me know what you all thought of this compilation. Let me know what you thought of this compilation. And with all that being said, I hope you all enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed my reaction, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye.